Be back on shore today. It was a crazy day out there, a lot of carnage. I had a lot of swims in every race, and it was just one of those days. You're just happy to be back on shore. It was crazy out there. Now we move into finals, and I show glimpses of speed, and I can mix it with the top guys, but then I also have a lot of weaknesses in my sailing. So we're going into finals. I should be in the top group, and pretty happy with how I'm sailing so far. Thanks for following me in Japan. Hopefully we'll make it there next year and bring my moth over and sail in Japan. I've never been there before, so I look forward to it.
しっかりと思ったよりも戦えたので、それが一番嬉しかったですね。あとゴールドフリートに多分残れてると思うので、まあ、それがこの2日間での一番の成果だと思います。まだホイールタックはできないんですけど、ホイールジャイブができるようになったこと、あとそのアップウィンドもダウンウィンドもそのスピードに乗って走らせることができるようになったことによって、だいぶ戦えるようになりました。モスに乗り始めて一番感じることは、やっぱり一番あのディンギーの中でスピードが速いので、ナクラに乗ってもあのスピードで怖いなって思うことがなくなりましたね。まずゴールドに残ることが目標だったんで、まあ、それは達成できたので、次はあの女子のワールドチャンピオン争いをしたいなと思います。最後まで
Yeah, qualifying's all done now, and I think I qualified in a reasonable spot. I haven't seen the results yet, but I had some good results today until I broke a bit of stuff and a DNF in the last one. I think Peter Verling might have had 4 wins in our fleet today, so he'll be doing really well. And yeah, I haven't seen the results from the last one, but I got probably a long night ahead of me trying to fix all the stuff I broke. No, I think I'll just try and keep doing what I'm doing, try and get good starts and go fast.